Hi, I'm William, and welcome to Battle Combat Robots. Here we've noticed in the pits a lot of people aren't being safe and not wearing safety glasses. So we're going to come up with a solution. We're at Harbor Freight, and we've enlisted the help of two seasoned technological BattleBots experts.
I'm Miles.
I'm Jason.
That's it. I forgot about it. No, but you're not a seasoned BattleBots expert.
But I'm here for the safety.
Barely. So what do you think we should get? Just the cheapest drills we can find?
Yeah, those aren't even drills. Those are screwdrivers.
Sure, be a drill if you try hard enough.
It's 4.8 volts. So like, what are we going to put through it? Like if we put
12?
Yeah.
Is it going to be unhappy with 12?
Oh yeah.
Of course.
Of course.
Well, what's the next expensive one up?
It's the Drill Master over there.
Oh God, $20?
$20 versus $10.
Blah. Have we explained what we're doing? No, we'll just do that later. Oh, sanding discs. Okay, we need two wheels, $4 wheels, or the $4 wheels, or the $4 wheels. But these don't have chucks, so we gotta find something that chucks into the drills. What are these?
They're
screwdrivers. And I really wanna avoid spending $40 instead of
$20.
Yeah. Is saw blade wheels a good idea?
But how do we attach that to this?
With a welder.
Instead of just doing it right from the start, we're gonna do it wrong from the start and deal with the consequences. Go team!
Yay.
So we have two drills.
Oh wait, we should smash everything on the ground.
So this is our drivetrain. Oh wow, this thing's gonna haul. But what was the plan?
I thought you were in charge.
Tell anybody.
I am, but I have no idea what's going on. So these are the wheels. These are the drive motors. This is our chassis. Something like this, right?
Oh God.
Oh no.
Okay, this only goes one direction.
Is that what? So you go the other way and it just unscrews itself?
Yeah, it unscrews itself.
So we. Really sad driving is. I think we'll be perfectly fine. And then the catapult, the plan was something like...
That looks too legit, actually. Can you, like, unlegit
that? Unlegit it?
So the catapult is the part that we really didn't actually do anything. I think some thought went into it, but not enough to call it coherent.
Vague hand-wavy.
Yeah, it was sort of like, we'll figure it out when we get here, and now I'm starting to realize...
Oh, a hinge.
Oh, that's not bad. See, we're building a safety robot out of Harbor Freight parts. It's gonna launch safety glasses at people. It's safe for your wallet. Harbor Freight, sponsor us. Please. We got this, team. Science!
Oh no.
That's not bad.
Sure.
Is it though?
Too many questions.
Everyone has safety glasses. Should we get those?
That's why we're building
the
robot.
It's on Lindsay.
What?
Don't make me mom you.
Yes! Yes! I don't have to do anything. This is great. What have we got so far? A catapult made with bungee cords, drill box, zip ties. What?
I don't know what those
L
are.
L brackets?
L for sure. L with a
ish.
L.
Brackets.
A hinge. A dolly. This looks like something a kid threw together.
All right.
Okay, I gotta go find the motor drivers. Safety button. Take your glasses off, everyone. We need them. Yeah. Yes! That's perfect.
I totally just got my hands up.
Did you really?
Not bad. No bleeding.
Well, if you had your safety glasses on, that...
It looks like the wire's coming out of the
Yes! Oh.
Yes! Yes! Safety bot's got two drill motors driving it forward. And then we're contemplating, but no one agrees that we need a boost. Super boost. What if there's like a really big emergency and you need to go 30 miles an hour? Yeah. On budget, under time. It's exactly as good as it needs to be. Let's go find someone being dangerous, or should I say unsafe. How did we end up with a bunch of little kids following us around? Wheels aren't crooked like that?
I have no idea.
Hey, she's not wearing safety glasses. Excuse me, ma'am. Please put on a pair of safety glasses. You see that guy right there not wearing safety glasses? Yeah, that's forward. Hey, Tommy, put your safety glasses on. Could you do me a solid and put the glasses that you don't need back?
This thing just slowly drifts its way sideways. I'm typically a good driver if my robot actually works
perfectly. What does that mean? Pretty sure this is the best life these Harbor Freight drill motors were ever gonna live. It drives around and it looks for people not wearing safety glasses. Damn it, come on. You got this, safety butt.
Oh, it's because that, like, this isn't actually moving anything. You knew that using a bread bag tie would actually
maybe it's like loosening itself slowly.
I think it's because it's a bread bag tie.
I think you're wrong. Yeah.
I feel so safe now.
Don't you dare take any of your glasses off. Everyone here seems to be afraid to not wear their safety glasses for the sheer shame of being scolded by Safety Bot. So I would call that a success. Thanks to Battle Royale with Cheese, and we'll give their sponsors shout outs because they basically gave us, well, let us borrow half their robot part, DigiKey and Imgur or Imgur. We should do more stuff like this. Bye. This video wasn't sponsored by BattleBots, but we thank them for letting us film there. And check out new episodes of their show in May on the 11th, I think. Damn it. Holds it off.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is that gonna be too much?
How do you eat?
That's kind of a...